Okay, Chief, I'll ask him when I see him.
So here's that Stephen Avery file.
Yeah, I just got off the phone with the chief. He says you didn't read him his rights.
Didn't read him his rights? I told him he had the right to remain silent, and he should take that right. He should just go ahead and shut up. And that's the way we did it.